little bit different now.
So that big drop,
yeah,
that was probably where Ryan went over the handlebars.
I think so.
Because that's a big hole.
Yeah, it is. He's so funny. I love him being the point guy because he's like fearless. You
know? Oh, yeah.
And that last time we rode last weekend, he had a really good pace going there, you know, South Creek was, holy shit, he's hauling ass. 717, I always kind of take it a little bit easy on this. Last time we were here, remember the head on, that lady wouldn't stop her ATV, man. She's coming right for me.
I know.
Yeah, a little pissy right there.